start evacuating from school children and other priority classes at all money lane and the governor's team tomorrow, Friday, September 1st. The point is to move that this decision means that all can be regarded as adult. The scheme applies to the following matters. Children, younger children accompanied by their mothers or other responsible persons. The plans are already for operation
and they have been well rehearsed.
If you were in one of the areas affected with a child of school age and wish to have them evacuated, you can send to school tomorrow, Friday, with hand luggage containing the child's gas mask, a change from your clothing, night clothes, cap shoes, spare stockings or socks, a toothbrush, a comb, towel, soap, face cloth, handkerchief, and if possible, a warm and romantic body, a packet of food for the day. School children will be taken by their teachers to homes and safer districts where they will be housed by people who have already offered to receive them and look after them. All parents of school children are strongly urged to let their children go. Parents will be careful where their children are as soon as they reach their new homes. Mothers and other persons in charge of children below school age should take hand luggage with the same equipment for themselves and their children. As for school children, the names of the children should be written on a strong paper and sewn on their clothes. No one can take more than a little hand luggage. Those who can should take with them sufficient money to tie their luggage until we can get regular remittances from them. Purely because of difficulties in regard to money and remaining who we may look after those who are in need. It's useless to speculate concerning the reasons for this move in London today. You will remember that it was strongly advocated in the House of Commons on Tuesday. At that time, the government declared a draft. Today, it seems they feel unable longer to assume the responsibility for keeping children and other categories in London.